Real women murders, not fiction. Love women, don't kill them. Giving real women, unknown women, recognition to the world. Please support our channel and please, please subscribe.
Ago today, a Chicago police officer crashed into this restaurant, killing a woman. Prosecutors say the officer was drunk.
Tonight, for the first time, we're hearing from a friend who was with the victim the night of the crash. CBS 2's Charlie DeMar joins us live from Chicago Police Headquarters. And Charlie, the victim's family is still wondering if they will ever get justice.
And Joe and Erica, good evening. Marquita Reed's mother says the lack of movement in this case only adds to her pain. It has been 4 years since her death and a trial date has not even been set. And on top of it all, Terrence Finley is still a Chicago police officer.
I've been wanting to hug her for so long, just to exchange energies that we've both been needing from each other.
This sorrow-filled embrace between Natasha Smith and Angela Prangle is 4 years in the making.
It felt relief for me a little bit.
Smith recalls the final moments she shared with best friend Marquita Reed 4 years ago.
She was like, "Man, Coco, you are so funny." And then we clapped hands and laughed, and she just disappeared, just like that. When the car came through, it threw me against the wall, but it drugged her underneath.
A car slammed through the restaurant the friends were eating at. The crash killed Reed. She was 35. The driver, Terrence Finley, an off-duty Chicago police officer, was arrested and charged with reckless homicide and DUI.
I hope that he understands the depth of what he did to this family.
Family got together over a grill to celebrate her life. She leaves behind two kids. 4 years later and countless court continuances, Finley doesn't have a trial date and is still on CPD's payroll.
But at some point, he's gonna have to answer for what he did.
Fair to say you're concerned that because he's an officer, that you may never get justice.
Yes, I am. Yeah. I don't hate nobody. I don't hate him. I just hate what he did, even to himself.
And in an email, Finley's attorney says that his client was distraught at the time over what happened. He says that this case is still pending and contends at the time of the crash that Officer Finley swerved to avoid hitting a car that turned in front of him. We are live from Chicago Police Headquarters. I'm Charlie DeMar, CBS 2 News. Joe?
Charlie, thanks.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.